Baltimore leads it 10-7. So the Ravens defense clamped down on that one fourth down play, and they've given up nothing as far as the passing game. 10 minutes and 20 seconds, ending in a touchdown. Longest drive of the season for the Ravens by time.